अगर आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब के बटन पर क्लिक कीजिए और घंटी के निशान को वोट दीजिए ताकि हमारा हर नया वीडियो आप सबसे पहले देख सके। सुना है सब्सक्राइब करने के पैसे नहीं होते, तो किस बात की देरी, फौरन सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और हमारे वीडियोस को लाइक एंड शेयर कीजिए। हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू शेख आरिफ ऑफिशियल। इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द कंप्लीट स्टाइल्स एंड एडिटिंग टैब। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट insert tab and the first group of insert tab, that is pages group. We have three options in pages group. The first one is the cover page, second is the blank page, and third is the page break. Before I proceed, I would like to thank all of my subscribers and the viewers who liked my videos, who shared my videos. I would like to thank them all for subscribing my channel and liking and sharing my videos. And I request you all, if you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe by clicking the red button subscribe, and also click on the notification bell icon to get the notifications whenever I upload a new video. So let us move ahead. Our first option is cover page. The first page of every book is called or referred as the cover page. As you can see here, as there is no cover page to this particular book, the second option is the blank page. So we will be starting our today's session with the blank page option, then we will be going to the cover page option. Let us try to learn how to insert a blank page. Whenever you need a blank page among the pages or between the pages, you need a blank page in between page number 3 to 4, or you need a blank page at the start of the document as I need it now. For example, I need a blank page to insert a cover page to my document. So what am I doing here? At the start of my document, at the first page itself, I am coming here and I am clicking on blank page. You can see here the data of the first page has went to second page and first page has become empty. So let me click Ctrl Z. So I have cancelled that action. Let us see it again. If I came on page number 2 and if I click on blank page, you can see the new blank page have been inserted here. So I am clicking on Ctrl Z. Now let us come on to the first page and clicking on blank page. The blank page has been inserted. Now that is the use of the blank page option. So we can insert a blank page between the pages whenever we require. So next is the cover page. As I said just now, the very first page of the book is called as the cover page. So currently you can see here this page, this document I have inserted. I have a lot of information related to the basics of the computer networking. So I want to give a cover page to this particular manual where I have the information of the networking. So let me come on to the top of the document and let me make this page as the cover page. So click here, you will get many options. Generally we will be having the cover pages over textbooks and other books. And let it be the any book, it could be the biography or it could be any other book, novel. The first page, the home page is called as the cover page. So let me select, for example, I want to select this as the cover page of my document. Click here. So this year, let me type here year. So 2019, come down, document title. Computer networking. So document subtitle, so give the subtitle of the, this is the title of the document, a subtitle, how networks work. So company name, let me type here Shaik Arif's official, and address, let me type here just Hyderabad. So that's it, friends. I have inserted a cover page of my book. You can see here, after inserting the cover page, the data has went to the next page. Don't worry, come here. There is spelling mistake here, let me add it. A That's all, come here. So the data has went to the next page. Don't worry, come here and press delete. You can see here the data has came again. Select this and take as the center alignment. Okay, it has came into the center. Now it's normal. The first page has become the cover page, the main page of the book. And from the next page, I have started my document. That is the cover page option. Let us move on to the next option of the pages group. That is the page break. As you can see here, friends, I have entered some data here in this page. I have end the data here and I have left some data in this page. So I don't want to use, I have left some space in this page. I don't want to use this particular space and I don't want the other pages data to get entered into this page. So what am I doing here? By pressing my, so I either don't want to use this total space and I don't want other page data to also get inserted into here. So I have to give a page break here. Click here and come on to the page break option and just click on the page break. So the data will move to an extent in the page. So come here and use backspace so that you can arrange your data. Now you can see here, friends, earlier I was able to select the data here, but space here, but I am not. You can see here, as I am pressing down, I am coming on to the next page directly. So directly it has given the space of the break to the page. So there the page is, the cursor is coming here, you can see here. Starting from here, if I press down, the cursor coming into the next page here. So that is a page break. So whenever you have completed a particular chapter in a page and you don't want to use the remaining page space, so give the page break option and start the next chapter or the next topic which you have, which helps you not to enter the other pages data into that space, or the upper data cannot be reached into that particular area of the page. So friend, that's all the pages group of the insert tab. In our next video, we'll be discussing about the tables group. Tables is quite a lengthy option. So just inserting the table is easy, but applying the options, the layout of the table, the design of the table is entirely different. So we'll be discussing it in our next video. So thank you all for watching this video. Kindly like, share and subscribe.